the real raw Hollywood. Opportunity, an expedition's journey. So street knowledge, mentality, morality, and be to represent them. Ah, yeah.
Yakuri. You ruined my dress!
Yakuri!
You are very stupid! What am I going to do? Are you mad? Are you mad? You are very stupid out of your senses! You are very stupid! No sense, man! Rubbish! God punish you! It's not the way it is! You are very stupid! Very stupid! Idiot! Foolish! Hey! Go punish you! It will not be well with you! Go punish you! See what you've done to my dad! Go be punish you! It will not be fine! Hey! Go be punish you! You are very stupid! That's why you are cooking! You don't have sense! Foolish idiot! You don't know sense, man! Go punish you! Punish her! Punish you! Hey! It will not be well with you, this stupid Aboki!
Thank you, Jesus. For in Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
For in Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Our Heavenly Father, we thank you. We thank you for your grace and your mercy. Father, even as we go out to evangelize to lost souls, Father, we pray you give us the power to win them to your kingdom. In the name of Jesus,
Amen.
Come and take control. For in Jesus' victorious name we pray.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
As you all know, we are on a divine mandate, which is to go out to the world and preach the gospel and win souls to the kingdom of God. Sister Charity, you'll be going with Sister Peace towards the right axis, while I go with Sister Miriam towards the left axis. Please, whosoever rejects you, do not force yourself on such a person. Just go out peacefully and do your best to make sure that the gospel is preached. May the Lord be with us in Jesus' name.
Amen.
So we can go. Madam, my daughter, Sanu.
Sanu?
Yeah. Yeah. We've come to share the word of God with you. I don't know if you can permit us.
Not for me.
My brother, you need to give your life to Jesus, the one who created the heavens and the earth. You need to repent from your sinful life.
God loves me and you. And because of that, he sent his only begotten son, Jesus, to die for me and you.
Hey, listen. Are you trying to tell me there is somebody that died for me?
Oh yes, Jesus did. He died that we might be saved.
Sister Charity, let's call them so we'll know where they are.
That's true.
You need Jesus in your life. You need to accept him as your personal Lord and Savior.
Hello, Sister Miriam. Yes. Please, where are you people?
Just meet us at the junction by the next street. Yes, that's where we are.
Okay, we are on our way. Yes. They're around that junction. I don't know, they say close to it.
He says, come unto me, all you that are labored and are heavy laden. I will give you rest. So I don't know if you are ready to give your life to Jesus.
Makome, I am ready.
Oh.
Wallahi, I am ready.
Oh, that's wonderful. Mm-hmm. If I let me tell you, this is the best decision you have ever made in your life. Ah, Sister Charity,
welcome.
We were just preaching to him, and by God's grace, he has accepted Jesus as his personal Lord and Savior. Please, I would like you to pray for him, that God will give him the strength and the power to live for him.
Jesus.
Gay, gay! Which Jesus? Is she with you?
Yes, she's part of us. This is Sister Charity, our prayer coordinator. She's part of us.
This girl will lie. She's very, very wicked.
Sister Charity, what is it?
Do you know that yesterday I was washing my clothes and I was listening to my music? Wallahi, I did not know she was coming. Mistakenly, I pour her for water. This lady, I insult me, I slap her for me, wallahi.
Oh my God. Sister Charity.
Sister Charity.
Ah, yes, tell her. Tashi,
calm down.
Tashi, calm down.
Yakuri, Yakuri, Yakuri.
Is that how you follow your own Jesus?
No, no.
I'm sorry.
Yakuri. Wallahi, I am not doing it again.
This is intentional.
I am not doing it again. If it is how you follow your own Jesus, I am not ready. Kutashi, take a number.
Yakuri.
Kutashi, take a number.
No,
so Kutashi.
I'm sorry, it's no repeat.
Tafiji, I'm not sorry, but Jiba. Tashi.
Please, but we are sorry, eh?
Hey, good Tafi.
Yeah,
good. Kutashi, Anam.
We missed him. We missed that soul. God is disappointed. You see, our lifestyle outside the church is very, very important because we don't know who is looking up to us. The real evangelism begins with your attitude towards people around you. Your attitude is capable of taking someone to hell. That is why you have to be very, very careful with the way you treat people around you. Let us be practical Christians. Hope you learned.